The theft of some extremely valuable and rare works of art from a Montreal museum has been solved, at least in part. Back in 2011, someone slipped away with a limestone carving from the 5th century BC and a marble head from the Roman Empire. Now, as Mike Armstrong reports, one of them has been recovered, but the mystery over who stole it and how it ended up in Edmonton remains unsolved.
It's not exactly the sort of art heist Hollywood makes movies about. Brazen, perhaps, but not all that exciting. Aside from the fact the thief did it twice. This is surveillance video from the second robbery. Just a regular day, a visitor paid his entrance fee, walked in, and walked out with a piece of art. He grabbed it and tucked it away in a satchel. There was no big getaway. But getaway he did. On one trip, he took a bust from the Roman Empire. On another, a carving of an armed guard etched in brown limestone from about 500 BC.
When I learned about the theft, I said, okay, I guess we've said goodbye to both of them.
The police aren't giving many details about what led them to a home in Edmonton, but last month, the limestone carving was found and the occupant of the home arrested. It's believed the 33-year-old man bought the item from the thief at a big bargain.
It's worth $1.2 million, and clearly the person paid much less than what the value of the artifact.
Now, the second item is still missing, but it's worth significantly less, about $40,000. The museum's team is elated the carving was found. Dr. John Fossey got to pick it up in Edmonton.
Being the first one to say, yes, that's our baby, and to bring the baby back home, it was just something I'll never forget.
The carving isn't going back to its home in the museum right away, if ever. There's a bit of a hurdle. The museum already collected on the insurance.
Technically, the work is owned now by the insurance company, AXA Art.
There will be some negotiations, but in the meantime, there's hope the news of the recovery jogs some memories with the public and leads to some tips. The thief is still out there somewhere. Mike Armstrong, Global News, Montreal.